صلوا على الحبيب صلى الله تعالى على محمد صلى الله تعالى عليه وآله وسلم. Dear viewers of Madani channel, always keep your tongue involved in zikrullah azza wa jal to earn great reward. The beloved Rasul صلى الله تعالى عليه وآله وسلم has said, do zikr of Allah azza wa jal so much that people start calling you crazy. It is stated in another hadith, do zikr of Allah Azza wa Jal so much that the hypocrites start calling you a show-off. Our beloved Rasul sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam told Sayyidina Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala anhu about great beneficial use of the tongue. Listen to it and rejoice. It is reported in a narration of Sunan Ibn Majah that once the beloved Rasul sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam was going somewhere. He sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam saw Sayyidina Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala anhu planting a tree. The beloved Rasul sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam inquired, what are you doing? He radiallahu ta'ala anhu humbly replied, I am planting a tree. The Rasul of Rahmah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said, let me tell you the method to plant the best tree. One tree is planted in heaven as a reward of every word by reciting Subhanallah walhamdulillah wa la ilaha illallah wallahu akbar. Dear viewers of Madani channel, in the mentioned hadith, four words are stated. Number one, Subhanallah. Number two, Alhamdulillah. Number three, La ilaha illallah. And number four, Allahu Akbar. Four trees will be planted in heaven if you recite all these four words, and fewer trees will be planted if you recite less. For example, one tree will be planted if you say, Subhanallah, keep reciting these words with your tongue and keep planting more and more trees in heaven. Sallu ala al-habib, sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad, sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. Madani channel, we love Madani channel, we love Madani channel.